These branches at the top here are going to create a frame within a frame. So you can see the artwork's frame here, and then what I'm doing is building another structure, like a subframe, with these elements. You've got the snake that's sort of following the same line as the main frame.